This is Kate, and she's happy. A few weeks ago, Kate discovered a product that has made a real difference in her life. That product was ASEA, and since she began drinking it, she's never felt better. Her thinking is crisp and clear, and her energy levels are phenomenal. But that's only one reason she's smiling. You see, Kate was so impressed with ASEA and what it's done for her that she shared her story with Greg, her co-worker. Greg tried ASEA and also experienced amazing results. And now, every time Greg buys a case of ASEA, Kate earns a commission. Greg saw how Kate was earning extra cash and he immediately sensed a business opportunity. He went to his friend Susan, an experienced and successful entrepreneur. Susan explained that there are really three things to look for when evaluating a business opportunity. Is the product different and unique? Does the product offer an advantage to customers? And finally, can the things that make the product different and worthwhile be sustained for a long time? What Susan said made a lot of sense to Greg, so he asked her to help him evaluate the potential of the ASEA opportunity. Susan began with the first question. Is ASEA different? Is it unique? She quickly learned that ASEA is not an exotic juice, not a vitamin, not a skincare product, or the latest powdered shake. In fact, try as she might, Susan could not find another product that was remotely similar to ASEA. When it came to health and wellness products, ASEA was so different that it created an entirely new category. Susan was impressed, and she immediately looked into the next question. Does ASEA offer an advantage to customers? Does ASEA give consumers a benefit that they can't get anywhere else? Susan started by asking ASEA users what they thought. She talked to Greg. She talked to Kate. She talked to dozens of ASEA users, and every single one of them had an amazing story to tell. Clearly, ASEA was a high-impact product. People could feel the difference. But Susan dug even deeper. She researched the science behind ASEA, and what she learned astounded her. Study after study showed that ASEA had a profound impact on human health. No wonder ASEA customers had such incredible experiences with the product. Now that Susan was convinced that ASEA was different and that it provided a definite advantage to customers, she turned her attention to the final question. Can the company behind ASEA sustain that difference and that advantage? Or will the success of the product cause a lot of copycats to flood the market with their own versions? She explained to Greg that this was a vital question. If copycat products started showing up in discount stores, Greg's customers might leave him. To answer the question, Susan learned as much as she could about the company. It turns out that the company is also named ASEA, and it was founded by three highly successful businessmen. As these men acquired and perfected the technology for making ASEA, they made certain to protect every breakthrough with ironclad patents. Susan came to realize that ASEA's position as a category creator was rock solid. Not only was ASEA a one-of-a-kind product now, but it would remain a one-of-a-kind product for long into the future. The numerous patents would ensure that no one else could make ASEA. When Susan reported her findings, you can imagine how excited Greg was. His instincts were right. ASEA represented an amazing business opportunity, a singular, unique product that offered tremendous benefits to customers, benefits they couldn't get anywhere else. And ASEA was heavily patented, so Greg could be confident that his customers would always stay his customers. The ASEA opportunity was just what Greg was looking for. But Susan's research yielded even more exciting news. Not only was the ASEA product different, advantageous, and sustainable, but so was the ASEA company. As Greg listened intently, Susan explained that ASEA, a network marketing company, was actually started by three men who had never been involved in network marketing. One had retired in his 40s from the telecommunications industry. One had been a rising star in financial services, and one had retired as vice president of strategy for Kraft Foods. The fact that these highly successful businessmen had chosen network marketing as the distribution model for ASEA made this company very, very unique. Greg could hear the excitement in Susan's voice as she talked about the commitment of the ASEA founders to the individual development of each of their independent associates. Susan had never seen anything like it. What an advantage to those who joined the business. And Susan, being the experienced entrepreneur that she was especially impressed by the sound and strategic approach that ASEA's founders took to company growth and global expansion. This was a company that was built to last. By the time Susan was done, Greg was convinced. He contacted Kate, who helped him sign up and start his very own ASEA business. And guess who Greg signed up his very first day? That's right, Susan. She says it's the smartest business decision she's ever made. Greg, Kate, and Susan soon signed up dozens of others. It wasn't difficult given ASEA's tremendous product, company, and opportunity. Their ASEA team is made up of all kinds of people. Those who want to earn just a few $100 a month, those who work more and earn a comfortable income, and those who are enjoying real financial freedom and wealth building. Kate calls it part-time, full-time, and big-time. And she's right, there really is something for everyone. So which will it be for you? Part-time, full-time, or big-time? ASEA is right here to help you achieve whatever you want to achieve. Just talk to the person who shared this presentation with you. They can show you just how easy it is to reach your goals with a company and product called ASEA.